Young OG. Hey Boogie, what's up? Another one. Yeah. You used to be my baby. Remember?
Hey y'all, it's Deanna Jam, and I'm back with another video. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I take care of this curly hair. So first, let's do some facts about the hair. So this is Glitzy Hair. I think they have a website. I will link it down below. But this is bundles, and they have an actual shop. And I went to the shop and I bought the hair. So in Queens, New York. So I will link the link down below the website. But I have a closure of 14, and then I have 2018, 16, three bundles in my head. And this is all three bundles. And the texture that I have in my head is deep wave. I'm 5'2", so let's see how long the hair is. Hope you guys can see. Okay, yes. So I'm 5'2", so the hair is pretty long. I should have worn a different color shirt, but yeah, the hair is pretty long. So far, this hair sheds. It does shed, but it's curly hair, so I'm not really like tight about that. I do the hair every 2 days, but curly hair is like maintenance, so the hair is not bad to me at all, because with curly hair you're supposed to keep it up all the time anyway. So it's like maintenance. It needs to be high maintenance, so I have to do it every 2 days, and I only do it every 2 days because I'm at work, and I wear a hairnet at work, so you can't really see my hair anyway. And yeah, so I did my hair yesterday though, but I kind of want to comb it out because it kind of like feels weird. So I kind of want to comb it out, and I'm going to show you guys the products that I use. I'm going to show you guys what I put in the spray bottle, and yeah. This video is going to be quick, simple, and to the point. So yeah, usually I have baby hairs, but I literally just washed the lace because I had too much glue. So I use Got2b glue. I have way too much glue. So what I'm going to do with the baby hairs, I'm just going to leave it like this for today or maybe a couple of days because it doesn't look bad. And I'm just going to keep doing the hair because I don't want to keep washing out glue buildup. That's unnecessary. So, yeah. So, I'm going to show you guys how I do my hair. And, yeah. Stay tuned. Okay, y'all. So, the first thing I do is I take some Herbal Essence Wild Naturals 100% Detoxifying Conditioner. I just got a small bottle. And I got it from Dollar Tree. And I just take my spray bottle. It has a little bit in there, but not a lot. So, I take my spray bottle, I'm going to dump out what I have, and then I'm going to pour a little bit of conditioner in there, maybe a little bit more, and then I'm going to fill this water bottle up. I fill the water bottle up and I'm just going to shake, and then I'm just gonna spray my whole head. I told you before, I told you y'all gonna have to pick my fruit out. Now listen, in addition to picking my fruit out, I want y'all to start going to the boutiques. You know what I'm saying? Get some crazy shit for me. So now I'm just gonna take the brush and comb it out. No, I want all that crazy lizard skin shit, like, you know, make sure you can be my personal shopper.
The affiliates, nigga, pay attention.
Okay, so now the hair is combed out, and this is what it looks like. Let me get closer. Sorry about my son screaming. This is what it looks like. You could tell that some of the product is gone. So, oh, this hair is so nice, y'all. So anyway, Next thing I use is this Cantu Anti-Frizz Serum. It's an oil and it gets rid of frizz because the top of the hair be frizzy. So I just put like 1-2 drops, or maybe 3-4. Okay, and then I just put it on the top mostly because the ends don't really be an issue. So I just put it on the top. And then after that, I need to get the hair more wet, but I'm going to use this Urban Hydration Avocado Oil and Argan Oil Coconut Oil, oh my god, styling cream. And I don't remember where I got, oh, I got this from TJ Maxx, and I really like it, and it has steps to it. Like, it's supposed to have step 1 through 6 or something like that, but I only bought step 5. And it says that it's veggie, glycerin, beeswax, ginger, shea butter, essential oils, cocoa butter, rosemary, pro vitamin B, and vitamins. And it's for natural hair, obviously. So I'm going to spray my hair a little bit more to get it a little bit more wet. And then I'm going to add this in it. Normally, I would also put some Jelly Soft Curls by Miss Jessie. My Jelly Soft Curls is running out. But normally I'll put Jelly Soft Curls by Miss Jessie. I love this product in my real hair. So that's why I use it in my weave, this curly weave. So yeah, it's basically for a wash and go. But I normally use this. But since I'm going to work, I don't need my hair to be all like soaked and hard and blah blah blah. So let's wet my hair again and then I'm going to put more stuff in it. I wish my camera could go right here, but it's just the mirror and that's it. I'm kind of getting the hair drenched. Not really, but kind of. Yeah, my hair is basically drenched. Okay. So now my hair is basically drenched, as you guys can tell. And I'm just going to add this cream in it. I'm not going to take a lot. It's going to take about this much. Oh my god, there's hair everywhere. This is what I'm talking about. With the shedding. I rub it together and just zoom it out. Mostly the ends, but the ends I'll do over again because it's important for hair to not have that. I literally just rake it through. And then I take a little bit more. Like this much. And then this is just for fun. So I just put it at the ends. Billy, it's never pay attention. And to be honest, y'all, my hair is done. It's gonna dry, and it's gonna dry like this. When I put the curling product in, it dries like a wet look. Well, the curling gel, it dries like a wet look, but I'm not doing that because I'm going to work. So I'm just gonna do something, you know, simple, and I'm just gonna put my hair up like this, and then I just put it in a bonnet while I get dressed. And then it dries when I'm in the car on the way to work. That's it. And when I go to sleep at night, I keep the bonnet on as well. I don't do my hair at night, but when I, you know, go to sleep at night, I keep the bonnet on. So, I hope you guys like this video. Sorry about my son screaming, like, what's wrong with him? But whatever. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to comment. And don't forget to subscribe. I'm going to roll to 2K. Oh my god, I can't believe I have 1.3K right now. But whatever. I'm going to roll to 2K. So make sure you guys subscribe for more content. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.